Well, if you've passed by it, a new piece of art on campus has probably grabbed your attention. The three-dimensional grenade was put on campus as part of the seatbelt safety campaign Beware of the Beltless, put on by CDOT. This grenade includes facts on the deadly dangers of driving with someone who is not belted in. And if you haven't noticed it yet, you can find it in front of the King Center along 9th Street. More information on the campaign can be found on CDOT's website.